Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Moriga English Academy. Myself Kukishmita and today on 18th of June I'm going to start mathematics for class 6. So today we will do exercise 2.2 from your mathematics textbook, okay? So question number 1 is find all the factors of the given numbers, okay? There are two methods to find factors, okay? One is multiplication method and another one is division method, okay? You can see in the page number 20, okay? One example is there, example 9. Find all the factors of 24, okay? Multiplication, they are doing by both method, by using both method, multiplication and division, okay? You go through this example, okay? So, in this question, they are not mentioning to follow any one method, okay? So, we can use any method from multiplication or division, okay? And I will do in multiplication method, okay? Question number 1 is 35, okay? So, we have to find the factors of 35, okay? So, by using multiplication method, we have to find out the numbers whose product is 35, okay? So, 1 multiplied by 35 is 35. So, 1 and 35 are the factors of 35. Then, with 2, we cannot multiply to get the number 35, okay? And so, the next number will be 5. 5 sevens are 35. So, product of 5 and 7 is 35 and product of 1 and 35 is 35. Okay. No more number are there. So, therefore the factors are 1, 5, 7, 35. Okay. So, the factors of 35 are 1, 5, 7 and 35, okay? So, all are same as A. So, up to J, it is your homework, okay? Then, next question is find all the prime factors of the given numbers, okay? To find prime factors, there is also two methods, division method and factor tree method, okay? So, here we will do division method. You can do through the factor tree method also, okay? So, in page number 21, there is an example. Example 10, find the all prime factors of 24, okay? There two methods are given in that example with division method and factor tree method, okay? So, you can use factor tree method also, okay? But I will do division method. So, how we will do 36? 2, 18 is 36, okay? Then, 2, 9 is 18. Then, 3, 3 is 9. 3, 1 is 3. Therefore, 5 factors are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. Okay, if we will multiply any number with 1, then we will get that number. So, no need to write 1. So, prime factors are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. Okay, so from B up to J, it is your homework. Then, question number 3. Find the first 5 multiples of the following. Okay. You have to find first 5 multiples. So, first 5 multiples of 2 is 2 ones are 2, then 4, then 6, then 8, then 10. Okay, these are called multiples. So, question number 3A is 24. Okay, so first 5 multiples of 24 are, first 5 multiples of 24 are 24 ones are 24, then 24 twos are 48, then 24 threes are 72, then 24 fours are 96, then 24 fives are 120. Okay, so the first 5 multiples of 24 are 24, 48, 72, 96, and 120. Okay. So from B up to P, your homework, okay? It is same as A. Then see question number 4. Define them and give an example for each, okay? Even numbers. You have to write the definition of even number and any example. You have to write any example of an even number. Then odd numbers, prime numbers, natural numbers, composite numbers, co-prime numbers and twin prime numbers. Okay, it is your homework. You find the definition of these numbers from your book and write in page number 23. Okay, and also give one example for each numbers. Okay, so from exercise 2.2, we will do this much only, 1, 2 and 3, 4. Okay, so in next class, we will discuss exercise 2.3. Okay, so thank you for today.